So hi, hello and welcome again. Microbehunter here. Why is it that milk is able to spoil so quickly when you leave it outside of the refrigerator, but yogurt not? Well, the short answer is because, and this might surprise you, yogurt is already spoiled, and something that's spoiled cannot spoil more. Well, actually, I have to correct myself. It is possible that mold starts to grow on the yogurt, but I think I'm going to explain this a little bit. You have to understand, when you make yogurt, then you're adding certain bacterial cultures to the milk. For example, Streptococcus thermophilus, certain species of lactobacillus, and those bacteria, they start to use the milk now as a source of nutrient, of food, and they will turn the milk into yogurt. And in this process of fermentation, the pH, the acidity, the pH drops, and the acidity of the yogurt goes up, and this also causes the milk proteins in the milk to curdle up and the yogurt to become thicker. But once that has happened, it becomes very difficult for other bacteria to grow on the yogurt because, well, there are already bacteria growing there, and it's pretty acidic already. If, in contrast, you leave out milk standing out at room temperature, well, the bacteria in the air, unknown bacteria and fungi, can fall into the milk. They will fall into the milk because it's impossible to keep them away, and they will start reproducing. But the problem with those is you don't know what they are, and they could be pretty much anything. Sometimes there are already bacteria also present in the milk, and these are not always very defined bacterial cultures. So essentially, when milk spoils, you end up reproducing bacteria where you have absolutely no idea what they do, right? And they can actually also make you sick. And sometimes spoiled milk will taste a little bit like yogurt or sour milk. Well, in this case, yeah, basically very similar bacteria reproduced. And sometimes the milk can even turn bitter. Yeah, again, it depends very much on the type of bacteria that have reproduced in the milk. However, yogurt can become spoiled by mold. And especially old yogurt, which you've probably forgotten somewhere, even in the refrigerator, when you open it after, let's say, a couple of weeks, you can sometimes see mold growing in there. And mold, fungus, is actually much more pH tolerant than many of the bacteria. So those mold spores, they fall into the yogurt, and they're now able to grow on the yogurt, and then of course you definitely know that you have to throw it out, because that is certainly not something that you want to eat, because the mold will produce all the toxins and poisons that can actually cause you to become ill. Yeah, so that is essentially the short answer. Yeah, yogurt basically does not spoil so easily because, yes, yeah, bacteria have already or are already growing on it, and they have already spoiled the milk. Who would have thought that essentially spoilage as such, well, can also have its positive effects. I wish you all the best. Happy microbe hunting as always, and hope to see you in the next video. Bye bye.